The next artist to join the Love Actually soundtrack with the Sugababes. We caught up with them on location, shooting a video for their contribution, upcoming single, Too Lost in You.
I think the Sugababes are such an interesting band.
The Sugababes were something that Richard and I quite early on had thought would be the right kind of act for the film.
Their music's so sort of dark and odd and deep in a way. And I think that really of Too Lost in You, it's like a really woeful, worrying love song. Baby, I'm too lost in you. Come in,
you lost in everything about you. Today, basically, we're doing a video for Too Lost in You, which is for the Love Action film. It's basically us coming out of, coming off the plane, walking down the airport, and we basically see three hot guys at separate times, and we just, as soon as we see them, we imagine ourselves in like a complete different space, like, you know, maybe imagine ourselves like doing our ultimate fantasy with them.
In the video, there's going to be a lot of shots of people in love, and that's sort of what the film's about.
And role playback.
Come until I was half 10, and we've had breaks and lunch and everything. I got the early start with the last video, so I said I wasn't coming in first for this one.
Just trying on an outfit for one of my scenes, and I pulled out. Just trying on an outfit scene for my part with the guy. I'm not too sure what I'm wearing yet. This is a possibility.
And roll camera.
Fell too far this time.
I've got to do a scene with a guy, do you know what I mean? And I've got to supposedly pull bikes on some guy's chest, so I don't know what that's going to be like.
We've all got different setups and we've all got a boy each. Yeah. I was really upset because I thought maybe Keisha and Heidi have already chosen the one that I wanted.
The guy that I'm with, actually, today, we've become, I think, you know, really good friends and stuff. He's got a girlfriend and we're talking about her. And hi, girlfriend, by the way. Don't hate me.
It's quite amazing because I've just seen Keisha's part and I'm just very shocked.
It's really embarrassing because my mum was sitting there and it's like, you can't do that kind of thing in front of your parents. You just can't. They were like, run your fingers through his skin, and I was just off for crying out loud.
I think it'll probably look good, but it's not really the type of thing you want to do on national TV.
I wonder what my dad's going to think.
I'm delighted that it's one of our singles because I think it fits like a hand in a glove and also shows a side to the Sugababes that maybe not so many people have seen yet.
All the working title movies anyway, and, you know, my favourite film, one of my favourite films, Bridget Jones. I watch that all the time, so I'm a big fan of Hugh Grant and stuff, so it's really cool.
Maybe one day he'll let us play a part in his film.